You gaze through the windows at the shuttered shops and traffic lights of Main Street. Up ahead, a few more blocks, you'll leave here, your hometown, for good. And of all possible times, it's now that I attain a clear perception of a particular little fruitcake of thought in you, which I might easily have missed. For in reality, it's perhaps less of a fruitcake and more of a hum. Like the quiet but unique background hum or room tone of every individual room located on a film set, a few moments of which must be recorded by itself for later sound editing, there's a room tone humming in your head at all times. Very subtle, quite specific and unique to you. It's your wish that you were a male who felt entirely female but had to live in the wrong sex. In other words, you wish you were fully transgender, but not that you were female by birth or by sex change. Unusual, of course, as hums and wishes go, but there it is. The rest of you, aside from this specific part, is quite okay with being not fully transgender, but rather just a feminine male without desire to be female. Yet always and forever, there remains that delicious background hum, containing three sounds, a rich chord of pleasure in a major key, a single note of simple fact that colours your perceptions, and subtlest and deepest, a chord of regret, with the bittersweet flavour of unreachable perfection. Are we really moving to London, you ask, as Kim accelerates past 6th Avenue? Sure, he says, why not?